The Acoustic Cafe, featuring artists in the contemporary folk and acoustic music scene. Tonight, our host is Bill Smith from WBOS Radio in Boston, sitting in for Brad Paul. And tonight, we're at the Blackthorn Tavern in southeastern Massachusetts. And tonight, our guest is Martin Sexton, artist from Cambridge, Massachusetts. Now, from the spring of 1991, here at the Blackthorn Tavern is Martin Sexton.
My mother told me just before she passed away, said, so when I'm gone, don't forget to pray, cause there'll be hard times. We'll lose hard times. Who knows better than I? I soon found out just what she meant. Oh, when I had to pawn my clothes just to pay my rent, I'm talking about hard times. Yeah, well, the hard times. Who knows? Who knows better than I? When I lost my money, well, she put me down. I'm talking about hard times, y'all. Will the hard times? Who knows? Yeah. Who knows better than I? Have mercy.
I said, my Lord, one of these days, Lord, oh, there'll be no more sorrow. Well, but when I pass away, and no more hard times, oh, no, will do. I want to know right now. Who knows better than I?
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Hi, and welcome to the Acoustic Cafe. I'm Bill Smith for Brad Paul, who is off on special assignment tonight. And we're at the Blackthorn Tavern in southeastern Massachusetts for a great concert with Martin Sexton. He's with us tonight. In fact, the Blackthorn Tavern here features national and international acts, and it's a great place. When you come by to southeastern Massachusetts, be sure to visit the Blackthorn. Martin Sexton, welcome.
How you doing, Bill?
We have a couple of people in the audience. How long have you been playing guitar? You're relatively, as they say in the business, as a newcomer.
Well, I'm a newcomer, but I've been at it for about 10 or 11 years.
Yeah. And how long, you've been playing guitar for that long?
Guitar.
Who are your basic musical influences? Because your style is a little bit unusual.
Yeah, well, a lot of that classic rock and roll from the 70s, and a lot of the, you know, all the old standard stuff, the Beatles, and then a lot of into the R&B and blues, like James Brown, Muddy Waters, guys like this.
You write a lot of your own material?
Yeah, the majority of it. Mm-hmm.
Now, when you're writing a song, you know, when you sit down and write a song, what goes through your mind as you're putting the thing together? You know, do you have a certain image in mind, or do they just pop into your head? Livingston Taylor one time said that all the songs in the world have already been written. It's just that every now and then he happens to find one stuck inside his guitar.
Yeah.
Is that how you feel?
It usually happens when I'm sitting down on my couch, just playing a lick here, playing a lick there. I'll hit something I like, and then I'll couple that idea up with something, some idea or some inspiration that I had maybe yesterday. You know, maybe I saw some injustice there, or I had a story to tell there, or it's amazing though, if I can become a channel. I was playing just the other night and I was feeling really low, and I started performing, and halfway through the set I just like transcended all this negative feeling that I had, and I felt just 100% better. It's amazing what can happen when you're performing in front of people and becoming a channel,
yeah,
you know, for that song that's already been written to just come through.
All of a sudden you find it's being interpreted by
you. Yeah, exactly. I become an instrument.
Do you find that, it's interesting that I've heard other people express this, that sometimes when you're playing, it's almost like a spiritual feeling, the music sort of jumps out of you?
That's it.
Yeah?
Definitely spiritual.
Yeah?
A lot of gospel influence, too.
Now, you're originally from Syracuse, New York?
Yes.
And is that where you grew up?
Yeah, great town to come from.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. And is that reflected in some of your music? I mean, you know, does Syracuse, New York sort of pop up? Because I think this show will be seen in Syracuse at one time or another.
Yeah, it comes up in one song of mine called Black Sheep. It's all about me kind of getting the nerve to move out of that town. It's a great town, but it's really no place to be if you want to go anywhere musically, for the most part.
And where have you been since you left Syracuse now?
Here in Boston, just working and performing and writing.
I heard a story that what you did, you had trouble getting some gigs when you first got to town being the newcomer, so you grabbed your guitar, you went to the subway, and you exercised your vocal cords to learn how to sing accurately and powerfully over the trains. Is that true?
Well, somewhat.
Yeah.
I basically took my raw talent and honed it in the subways and on the streets of Cambridge and Boston.
Mm-hmm. What, in your estimation, is the best song ever written? Here's a good question for you. The best song ever written. Not necessarily one that you perform, but one that really blows you away when you hear it.
The best song ever written.
Yeah. It's a simple question for a night like tonight.
No, I can't even answer it. It's like asking me who's my favorite musical act.
I just don't have one. I wanted to ask you that question.
I just don't have any.
All right.
I just love them all.
As you're writing songs and as you're performing and traveling around, who's making music these days that you're impressed by?
I love Bonnie Raitt's album, that Grammy-winning album, Nick of Time, Eric Clapton, his Journeyman album. The Robert Johnson releases, yeah. And Tracy Chapman, I really like her writing. People like that. A whole various background of different kinds of folks.
Okay, here comes the big question now. You're basically a solo performer. It's you and your guitar. If you were to assemble the dream backup band, who would you like to play with?
Who?
Yeah.
Billy Preston playing the B3.
Yeah.
And Eric Clapton playing lead guitar, and I think probably Steve Gadd playing the drums, and who would play bass? I don't know, I'd find a bass player.
Tough one, yeah? It's a good band.
Yeah.
And what would be the first song opening a set?
It'd be my song, Black Sheep.
Is that right?
Yeah.
You're going to be performing that tonight?
Yes.
A little bit later on? Okay, yes. Great. We look forward to seeing the rest of your show, and congratulations, and good luck to you as you travel around the country.
Thank you, Bill.
I understand you're this close to signing with a major record label.
Well, maybe not this close, maybe more like
maybe
that.
Maybe like this? Okay. Martin Sexton here on the Acoustic Cafe. I'm Bill Smith for Brad Paul here at the Blackthorn Tavern in beautiful southeastern Massachusetts. You should come by sometime. Thanks.
Young and beautiful.
Every year, thousands of people are killed with a frying pan. Reduce your intake of high-fat fried foods and help reduce your risk of cancer and heart disease. For a free booklet on low-fat eating, call 1-800-EAT-LEAN.
Randy Travis on strings. Branford Marsalis on the horn. Paul Schaefer on keys. Simon on lead. There are a lot of different parts to play in the American Red Cross. Play your part.
Please welcome an unusual, wonderful, interesting, and talented musician, Martin Sexton.
She loves me so, my baby. She never tells me no, my sweet baby. I'm never gonna let her go away, not today anyway. You see, my baby, she likes to comfort me, my baby. Crumpets with my tea in the morning, 'cause it just happens to be that I fall in love, at least I think it's love. Oh, since so new and her eyes are so blue, I think I'll show you way around the block. There's a little place we call it the Step 13 in Mandel's at old Joy Rock. Well, it rocks about this time every night. Let's go and have a say ball. We'll do the 13 step and poke and stuff and fuck with me. The 13 step and poke and stuff and fuck with me. The 13 step and poke and stuff and fuck with me. But my baby, yes, I'm stepping out. You see, my baby, she likes to hold me way tight. She's a teenage girl, it's way too easy to be right. But I'm left by your side, thank you for the ride. She's boosting my old ego way up in the air. And wherever we go on, the people they'll stare. And they'll begin to say things, but we'll never care at all. Down at the fellowship hall. Oh, since so new and those eyes so blue, I think I'll show you way around the back. There's a little place and they call it the Step 13. And man, does that old joy rock. Looks a little like this place. You know me, box about this time every night. Let's go have a say ball. We'll do the 13 step and poke and stuff and fuck with me. The 13 step and poke and stuff and fuck with me. The 13 step and poke and stuff and fuck with me. Here comes the fun part, y'all. Stepping the bump day, 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 stepping. Oh, come on, y'all. Yes, I want to tell y'all. Well, I'm feeling all right. I said I'm feeling out of sight now. I said I'm feeling kind of groovy. All night long, you get that day, do it. Will ya do it, will ya do it, do it. You vote, yeah, ya do it. Well,
Since you're so new and those eyes are so blue. Oh, you know it rocks about this time of Vina. Let's go and have a say ball. We're gonna have a solid ball. We're gonna do a dance. I got 13 steps. It's called the 13th step boogie. You can boogie with me. The 13th step boogie. You're gonna boogie a while. The 13th step boogie. Let's boogie the night away. We'll do the 13th step boogie. The 13th step boogie. The 13th step boogie. We'll do the 13 step, ooh. We'll do the 13 step, ooh. We'll do the 13 step, ooh. Yeah.
Thank you. Yes, indeed. I want to thank Bill for that lovely, lovely. Alrighty, this next one here. This here is a song about change. This is I've got cassettes out the door there on the way out. If you want to get one, this one's on it. This one's called "The Way I Am," and it's got a little story to it. It's a 3/4 time if you want to waltz around.
We're selling magazines. All the way from Kingston, he had worked his way down. And I bought him a drink on the night they kicked him out of town. He said, you know, I don't like the way I am. You know, I don't like the way I am. You know, I don't like the way I am. I don't like the way I am. Mm-hmm. And I saw an old fisherman out swaying off the dock, swinging a junk or something in the string of fish that he had caught. His wife had left him just a week before. She packed up her bags and she waltzed on out the door. Said, you know, I don't like the way I am. You know, I don't like the way I am. You know, I don't like the way I am. No, 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 no. I don't like the way I am. And then she cried right out loud. Yeah. Shores of our youth, chasing the sunrise and challenging the truth. It's all so distant, I've seen too many lies, turning my vision to crumbling demise. I'm gonna change the way I am. Oh, yes, I am. I'm gonna change the way I am. Right.
right now. Hear me crying out loud. Say, make love, baby. Make love, baby. Make love, baby. Make love, baby. The other night, I had a crazy dream about a man in a fishing hat. He was selling old magazines. All the way from Kingston, he had worked his way down. I bought him a drink on the night they kicked him out of town. And he said to me just like this, he said, "You know, I don't like the way I am. You know, I don't like the way I am. I'm gonna change the way I am. Yes, I am. I'm gonna change the way I am." Then he played a song for me on a squeeze box.
Thank you very much.
Sitting in this lonely town, wondering when things are gonna change. Dreaming my life away, and they don't seem to be getting any closer to me. Getting my nerve up, and my spirit is going down. Wondering how long this black sheep can stick around. Gotta wander on, bye bye, black sheep of the family. Bye bye, black sheep that means so much to me. Bye bye, my friends. I'll always hold you close to my heart. Bye-bye, black sheep. Going up, made new. Gonna break a new star. Somebody told me once before, he said that you can never go home again. Ooh, is there anything just to steal you away from the truth? So I thank him for his 2 cents with a shake and sympathy. Then I packed up my blue jeans and I ran off with a prize of my freedom. Bye-bye, black sheep. Black sheep of the family, that's me. Bye-bye, black sheep. Black sheep that means so much to me. Bye-bye, my friends. How I'll always hold you close to my heart, yes. Bye-bye, my friends. Growing up, make a new. Gonna make a new start. Well, now the times you were changing. So I did some rearranging. I take a couple chances. The progress it advances to the prize.
doesn't sell me. Oh no. Now I found my home or a place I learned to call home anyway. Some people say I'm crazy singing out loud like I do here on the street. But when I got a song, I'll sing it out loud. You don't like it, my friend. I guess I stayed at you. Bye bye, black sheep of the family. Ask me. Bye bye, black sheep. Oh, you mean so much to me. Bye bye, my friend. I'll always hold you close with my soul. Bye bye, black sheep. Gotta find a way to new start. Gotta go now. So I had to make a new start. Here I am. Thanks, folks. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, I guess I got time for one more. I'm gonna do this one last song on one condition, y'all. And you gotta help me out with the chorus, okay? So everybody got a voice or fingers or something they can use? You can look for me in Cambridge, places like Christopher's on Mass Ave, and Charlestown at the Warren Tavern on Thursday.
What would you do if I sang out a tune? Would you stand on that wall, out on me? Tell me your reason, I'll sing you a song. And I try not to sing out of key. Cause I get by with a little help from my friend. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friend. I get some with a little help from my friend. I'm gonna try with a little help. My friend, what do I do when my love is away? Does it worry you to be home? How do I feel by the end of the day? Aren't you sad because you're all alone? Come on. No, I'll get back. I'm gonna try a little help from my friend. I guess I'm a little help from my friend. I'm gonna try a little help from my friend. Would you believe any love had my sight? Is I'm certain that it have only time. What do you see when you turn on the light? I can't tell you, but I know it's all mine. Oh, I'll get by with a little help from my friend. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friend. I guess I'm with a little help from my friend. I'm gonna try. Want somebody to love? Could I be anybody? I need somebody.
anybody to love. Good Lord, I get down with a little help from my friend. I'm gonna drive with my friend, yeah. I get some help with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna drive with a little help from my friends.
Now this is my favorite part right here. I'm gonna ask you a favor. Now the women in the audience. Just like that.
I have a little help from my friends.
And the guys do this.
I have a little help from my friends.
The guys got the easy part.
I have a little help from my friends.
I don't hear y'all. Found a little trouble and I need to talk to you, my friend. He opened up to me.